everybody. Thank you for coming tonight. We would like to thank the Friends of the Lovely Three Libraries for sponsoring tonight's concerts. Tonight we have Paul Spiedel, who's on guitar, and Toni Lynn Washington on vocals, and I'm sure her vocals will absolutely charm us tonight. Paul Spiedel is originally from Chicago. He is a veteran blues and jazz guitarist playing Boston for over 25 years. Toni Lynn Washington performs with classic R&B artists and made USO tours in the 1960s. Over 45 years of live performance have earned her the title of Boston's Queen of the Blues. Let's welcome Paul and
together for quite some time.
Yeah, years and years now.
Yeah, but I wish you'd hire a few more musicians on the gig, you know. It would make things a bit more, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, but I understand. I'm not criticizing. I'm not complaining.
We're in a library. Shh. It's a library. Shh.
We always fight on the stage. Don't mind us. I always whips him. Yeah.
That's why we're socially distanced.
I can still get up and go over there. Okay. We got another tune coming for you. It's a jazz tune. And we hope you enjoy. Some blues. Y'all want to hear some blues? I hope I can remember the words. I don't have them written down anywhere. But Thrill is gone from me. Thrill is gone. Thrill is gone from me. Oh, the thrill is gone. Gone away from me. As always.
You bring it up.
Yeah, give Paul another round of applause, please.
Check out on my baby?
Yeah.
B flat.
Yeah. Do a shuffle.
Are you going to do a shuffle and a rock and roll? All right. Hang on, let me check my tune again.
This particular tune is, a CD, and I'm just about sold out, and I hope y'all don't let me take any of them back home with me.
got a box.
Yeah, they're over here in that little box there. But this was recorded produced by Gordon Beadle and myself.
Yeah, Gordon.
And we had a really nice time recording this song. It took us a long time to put it on the market, thanks to Miss Diane Blue. It's on her label.
Yes, Diane Blue.
Yeah, and we'd like for you to hear a little thing called Check It Up on My Baby.
How fast you want to take the shuffle?
One, two, three, four. Thank you. won't call me on the phone. He won't write me a letter, no. Won't even call me on the phone. I've got to find my baby. Now he's been gone too long. Everybody's kind of, you know, laying low, keeping their distance. But I have been blessed. I have not gotten COVID at all. Thank you. And nobody in my household, you know, has gotten COVID. But, well, my son got COVID, and I think he's, I don't know how old he is. I think he's around 40-something years old. And but he got COVID, but I put him out. He went and stayed with a friend until he got well, but he's all back. He's whole now. He didn't even want to go to the hospital, but we took him to the hospital, called the ambulance and took him to the hospital, and he told the people in the emergency room that they gave him COVID. But I'm blessed now. I was in the hospital for a little while, but not for COVID, but for other, you know, health reasons, and reason that I didn't even know I had, you know. I'm working every day, pushing, you know, doing my thing, and I felt, you know, a little lightheaded, and I pushed the button. This here's one of those lifesaver things, and the ambulance came and took me to the hospital, and they told me they was going to keep me for a while because they needed to treat me in the hospital, and then I can finish the treatment at home. So they were so good to me over at Kearney. They was really good to me. They asked me, they said, are you ready to go home? I said, no, I want to stay here with y'all.
What hospital?
Kearney Hospital. They were really, really good to me. Maybe because I was crazy. I was cracking jokes and everything. And but they treated me real good. And right now, I don't know how it happened, but I feel better than I have felt in a long time. And I didn't realize I was sick at all, so thank God I'm back. I'm back. I am back in the saddle. I'm back. I'm bold. And I feel beautiful.
Yeah, see, I gotta keep it special.
What you got over there, my dear?
You nobody's business.
Okay.
I'm sure every one of you have heard this song before, and but nobody does it like I do. This is my version of "It Ain't Nobody's Business What I Do," right? option to jump into the ocean. Ain't nobody's business if I do. One of my favorite songs, and if he finds it, did you bring it?
I did.
There it is, right there. All right.
Jazzy songs, all the
yeah.
Chords.
This is a little jazzy tune. This was one of my mother's favorite songs. She's sleeping in heaven now, and I hope you enjoy this little number, and it goes something like this. My told a friendly star the way that dreamers often do, just how wonderful you are and why I'm so in love with you. Is exploring a lot of stuff out there in the universe, and the universe is expanding pretty rapidly. And they're seeing stuff out there that you just wouldn't believe. There's planets out there that's made of water. All water. Now how can that be, huh? But that's what's going on, you know? And we're here, and I still believe that we're the only ones in the universe.
Well, we must be, because the water isn't getting drunk.
Well, I don't know. I don't know. But I'm glad I'm here. Are you glad you're here?
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Okay. Let's go on a trip.
One, two, three, four.
Stand. you. Thank you so much. What you got over there, darling?
Well, you know what? I mean, I like when you do the jazzy side of blues.
Okay.
Yeah. You want to do Blue Skies? That's good. Blue Skies? Do you sing that? Blue Skies?
I can't hear what you say behind that big old mask.
Blue Skies.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
You want to do Blue Skies?
Yes.
Okay. Let me check the key.
Okay. It's on my CD. I better remember it, huh?
Well, let's go play the CD.
Yeah, okay. Ready? Walked in on me, and they're clinging to me fast. a feeling I can't forget about my past. Hey, so I'm walking, talking, crying my blues away. Yes, I'm walking, talking, crying my blues away. You know I'm so glad that troubles don't last always. Solos as I want, right? Oh. Okay, no. He's good.
I'll take him.
Yeah. But remember, I'm the singer, and you the musician. So you end the song when I tell you to end it. Right? Am I right? Yeah. Sure. All the ladies said, yeah. The men just sitting there looking at me. Yeah, we're gonna do a song. I like this song, and I think it's in E minor.
Yep.
There's so many different keys that musicians play in this song, but I think I do it in E minor.
You
got the
I'm sure.
You got the trite there. If not, we can do something else. The summer sunburned hands I used to hold. But since you went away, the days grow long, and soon I'll hear old winter song. But I miss you most of all, my darling. Sunburned hands.